Here they come. They're all fan pacing on the outside. There goes Aspawat for the lead. Canton Kid into the turn they race, and Canton Kid benefits from the inside. It's Espo now third, second, followed by Jits on the inside. It's Egyptian Boomer, followed in that turn by Fast Change, a gap to Scuttlebutt. It's Sterling Express and Mr. Gray Shot approaching the opening quarter. Canton Kid has a lead, a length and a quarter. Espo is second now by two lengths. Jits in third. They're moving by the quarter. 28-1 the quarter. Canton Kid has a lead, a length and a half. It's Espo in second, two lengths. Jits third, now a length and a quarter. That's Egyptian Boomer, followed on the outside by Scuttlebutt. On the inside of horses, Fast Change, Sterling Express to the outside as they race for the half mile marker. It's Canton Kid, two lengths. On the inside, it's Espo in second. On the outside of horses, here comes Egyptian Boomer, now third, now second, moving up on the outside. The field's halfway home. Plain Ronnie Marsh coming to the whip. It's Egyptian Boomer, Mr. Graciot. Egyptian Boomer has the lead. Egyptian Boomer, Mr. Graciot, close for third, Jets.